Welcome to RLA EMEA's 2023 Annual Summit here in Amsterdam. And I'm Nadia Dunn, delighted to be joined by Martin from Global Resale. Martin, thank you so much for joining us today. Tell us a bit about the company and what you do there.
Well, firstly, thank you. Great to be here. So my name is Martin Series. I'm Director of Global Services at Global Resale. And we were actually acquired by Foxway Group at the end of last year. Foxway Group is all about enabling the circular economy. So taking back devices, providing the trade-in mechanisms for those, but then equally transforming those devices, refurbishing them, and then selling them back out into the global marketplace.
And are manufacturers doing enough to embrace this circular economy?
I think they are all starting to embrace it. The catch and the challenge for the manufacturers, of course, is they are so large. So they don't have the agility that perhaps the smaller organisations such as ourselves have in that market space. So we can move faster, make things happen faster, and we can also help influence some of the direction they're going in.
And what could they be doing more of then?
I think for them, a lot of it is around probably their legal constraints because they are so huge, and also because they have to treat the markets as, you know, regional or global, whereas we are in country and reflecting what those actual country needs are so we can adapt to those needs and different organisations in the channel within those countries as well.
And when did you join the RLA and what made you join up?
Okay, well, it was actually part of our previous company in 2016 who had joined, but I've been aware of the RLA for years before that, as having been in the industry for around 25 years. So that was really, and we've then, as we got sold to Foxway Group, we decided to remain as a member because we still do business out in the United States and obviously in EMEA, and it's a good opportunity to meet with, you know, like-minded colleagues.
And what benefits does the RLA membership bring?
I think it's more about networking and sharing of information, and those are great things to help you formalise your own strategy. But equally, it's something that, you know, they're better promoting the as members for us, as an association, rather than us trying to lobby in our own right.
And how important is it for the industry to have these events and to be able to network and hear from industry experts?
I think it's extremely important. I mean, at the end of the day, yes, there's lots of, and particularly in a country level, lots of smaller businesses. But when you start to look at things more holistically or over countries and borders and then globally, it gives you tremendous insights into challenges from different parts of the world, the thinking of what some of these organisations are going to do. Those are things that you won't get necessarily at a local event in a particular single country.
Absolutely. And what are your thoughts about IDX TV being here?
Oh, I think it's a great idea.
Well, thank you for being with us. It's always lovely to see you, and hopefully we'll see you again in Vegas.
We will do.
Thank you
so much.
And thank you for watching IDX TV, media partners here at RLA in Amsterdam.